My daughter Lona is 8 years old. I already knew that I'm HIV positive when I was pregnant. Due to the support that the mothers to mothers gave me through the pregnancy period and after birth, my child is negative. I became a mentor mother because I was inspired. There's a lack of knowledge in our communities. I also wanted to make a difference in other women's lives.